다 동안에 상원을 해야 아주들이 주기.
First of all, I would like to wish everyone good morning.
다들이야, 아란솔이야 아직 친디마도 섬규매 섬아로다 지금 미망고질이야 친디마도 섬규매버지 용고래 친디마도 섬규매버디 규겐 가르라데네 충바레스 세비미나 다디 지 치와 마젠바르데네 충바레스 드린 디 준젠데네 최체버 체발라 지 처럽 치마 편주 전다지 주야 삼동고가래 대 동바르 체발래야 치와 미다바 마겁나 데네 Sandy number of the one Sean Dragon.
Many people think of nothing other than the needs of this life. And if we are to discuss what causes us to what causes most people to only think about this life, it is that we have not recalled death. And so for that reason, if we want to be able to practice the Dharma, if we want to be able to practice for the sake of the next and future lifetimes, it is imperative that first of all we realize death and impermanence. If we do not, then we will come under the power of thoughts of this life.
다 못유대 칠레브르무도 마 못유인지 쉬어야이다.
And so now I will continue with the long soliloquy from where we left yesterday.
신에게 미란도 깨는다. 최세베 초하리. 신이 가게다 간도 참민도베. 최나 말란 쉐라 만난 칭예베 쉐차와는 타지 남치차미비 쉐라 치슈미베라 차와는 타지 쉐웨디주 지게미노비 지레야 메차바는 타지 쉐양 로보 푸유든 로하다운 레베윈디나 쉐서치비 겐다운 내도 춘포만 로하지 교회생하다 지부르 가신 로그에는 자다민자 군지아롱 쉐차와라 소바 송니 로보 마고암 냠니 이모
After you die, you could practice Dharma if you are reborn human, but you do not know where you will be reborn or go after death. Death is certain, so resolve to practice the Dharma. You do not know when you will die, so resolve not to procrastinate about the Dharma. Nothing else will help at the time of death, so resolve not to be attached to anything. Furthermore, it is said you should be like a traveler returning to his homeland. Sensory pleasures should be like jewelry is to a man being led to his execution. You should be as if mortally wounded. It is said, if I am to go elsewhere alone, what good are all those I like or dislike? I wonder whether they understand this and get depressed. I think about what they will do if they die tomorrow and feel compassion for them.
Daddy Carson was in a chua tambaina. Other chicken, which is Susan Hatton, Tambam, Aji, Chigre, Samar, which is in the Jiggy, a summer of the answer, Yavi Mina, and it's Sandila, Chawadan Tawa, Sandy Jibulaji, Shenjin Chadiagi. 저가르소에 삼바단 대화지 미용 미시베레스 다 가르소르스네 네버도 용구레스 다 계시 첸딜레 차와다 대화지 중보이나 되네 치와 첸비 미텔라 지딩기 피순소바 간지시 유비네야 디콜레야 고고 땅토밤 고요 토르르비지 용구바레스 간지지 용구레스 라비나 금들이야 스스로 TV 겐다우스 가라잖아 미지 낙진지 낙진서 말베다지 그런 팀살 포대 미 낙진지 그런 수사를 친조에 의미나 그런 대배윤에 가서지 급지든 대배윤에 가서지 예비네 콜이야 가외 서로하다 예지 다난 신기 기비 서로 가야 용고 많았어 콜이야 다지 수사 집이 견다고서도 사네 미지 세사 친조 예비네 콜이야 에너지 가슈르다지 림부치 겐자 스주루 라소바다 가지지 요샤네 데코 현자시라 데그마
And so if we recall death, if we are someone who always recalls and always thinks about death, who understands, I will die, then we will be free of attachment to this life. And if we recall death, then it is impossible that we will not become someone who has no thought of, who does not think only of this life. And so if we are free of the desire of this life, in order to become free of the desire for this life, we must recall death. And so if we recall death, then the pleasures, all of the bounties, all of the goodness of this life will have no attraction for us. We will have no attachment for them at all. It is as it is said here, sensory pleasures should be like jewelry is to a man being led to his execution. So if there is someone who is condemned to death and he's being led to the place of the explanation, no matter what sensory pleasures, no matter what good things you put in front of him, whatever, he'll have no feeling of being happy or being delighted by it. So no matter what beautiful jewelry, no matter what gold or coral or other sorts of jewelry you bedeck him with, he will have no attachment to it at all.
Donna, Jenny, Chibu, Karin Chameva, Chilea, Drogovaci, Yungres, Tene, Duty, Gunzena, Dene, Mission Data, Anansu, Jikasha, Mission Data, Susu, Nzawa, Sidusan, Takandaji, Ji, Timbodovita, Antana, Shinki, Moshe, Tobu, Yabuji Chana, Yabures, Machana, Keva Mindus. 강가나 대기 다가난 신기 지 소소라 노르제 유에나야 야보레 메나 제바민도스 가르치구나 대 중을 쇼 삼바르고 근데 지금 그래서
And so we will have to go someplace else all alone, someplace that we do not know. And so at that point, others, our friends, those we like, this means our friends, our family, those we like, if we become friendly with people, of course that is fine. But if we don't, then there is no particular problem with that. As it says, what good are all those I like or dislike? Similarly, when there is wealth or jewels or a bounty, if we have them, that is fine, and if we don't, it makes no difference.
Ngarantsu tsangmalo ji chueba yinbi yindu zane, chue chengen ki tsuyunruba jimbi yindu zane. Da chue chengen yindu zane mi shenza le ya ji chue la njukbaam, chue la jorwa, ji loka chue la gyurtu ya ki tuyendebaam kata labzhe chegu res. Tendre ma chebe cheche, ji tsen dile ya njukya da, tsen dile jorwa ki kata labzhe chengen yin chueba tisola. Samutambina, Chevatizul, Mune, Ningjewa, Yanganguya, Jesu.
We are all Dharma practitioners. We are all people who are trying to practice the Dharma. And so in this and so for that reason we should try to bring dharmic we should try to bring other people to the dharma. We should encourage them and advise them to practice the dharma. Otherwise, if instead we were to advise them to engage in the activities of this life, to advise and encourage them to only act for this life, then if we are Dharma practitioners, then that is a bit strange, and actually someone like that is rather pitiable. Generally, when we teach the Dharma, it is important that we teach the Dharma that matches the inclinations and the thoughts, the level of the person to whom we are teaching the Dharma. But teaching the Dharma in a way that matches the inclinations of the person who needs, the person to whom you're teaching it, is a different thing than teaching the Dharma in the way that curries their favor or makes them feel good. If you're teaching Dharma to make them feel happy, to make them feel good, to curry their flavor, and we think that we're teaching in order to fit their inclinations, that is different from teaching them in a way to tame them in a way that matches their inclinations.
Misuinea, Pajim, Chidam Mis Sundaji Minea, Sendi Luton Sadi, Gizati, Pajim, Marona, Yahweh Sustua. Sendi Luton Sad, Gizati, Marona, Yahweh Sustua. Tati, Gizati, Jigot Samarujitan, Gizati, Tiz Chikajue.
Now, basically, whomever it is we are teaching Dharma, when we tell them that they must give up on this life, these are words that are better not to hear. They're very heavy words, and they might disturb the other person's mind, disturb their thinking and attitude. And yet, on the other hand, if we want to actually help them practice the Dharma, then it's actually something that we must say. And so for that reason, if we're a Dharma practitioner, and we are trying to tell people how to practice the Dharma, we need to tell them that they must give up in this life in a way that they can practically apply.
That insangi cheva somar, that cheva mambuchigi, jigi, karre, send the lu tongi, tongu begi, tuan, labja magibi che. That mitchambo pitti than javachi, jinda jinda jinda. Javachis, Jesse, the name Kashwe, Labja Mambuji Kip. The Nedji Tembe Twins, Jesse, Tembala Katani, the Nedji 소제바다 마진 렘발라서 망보지체 되네 오늘 전에 그 지금 퇴삼 가르쳐야다지 퇴삼 챙겨주는 이면이야 퇴삼 등 오늘 전에 그지 지 수술이야 지 개변 연장이야 진짜 그 퇴삼도 퇴삼 채워 마도 빼기 오늘 전에 그지 퇴삼디 퇴삼디 정도 채워 퇴삼을 떼내지 난그 정도 채워 진짜 그 채도 퇴삼 챙게 고보시라 다가는 이제 주변염내 챙겨야 지 미시 실부 빼지 지 가서 띵슈 뇽바스는 장도 간다 응고니 죽바도 지 미시 실부디 지 주변염내 챙네 동기행김이 고무샤도 다 가르스도 다 틀에 뒤즈 바바레스 단 제바 틀에 제하 뒤즈 틀에 바바레스 이 장간도 다베 왕쿠르스 티답스 엔다나 신기 코로나 뒤즈야르 틴제기 베 게즈시 된게 장간도 레인두산다 되게 대상으로 에지 첸딜라 셴바 마방베다 나 첨부레스
These days, most Dharma practitioners, most people who try to practice Dharma, don't talk about the need to give up on this life. Instead, they talk about how we need to make connections with patrons and with sponsors. They talk about giving advice to these sponsors, and they say that this is for the benefit of the teachings, it's for the sake of the teachings, and then they end up doing such things as killing and stealing and many different other things. Similarly, if we are actually doing listening and contemplating, if we're actually studying, when we're studying, mostly we only do our study for the sake of becoming famous as someone who's learned, or becoming known as someone who has learned in this life. There are very few people who do their studies for the sake of actually cutting through all of their misunderstandings and denials. Also, when we are doing practice, if we're doing practice and retreat, actually we should really devote our entire lives to the retreat. From the very beginning to the end, we should spend the entire life, devoting it to the retreat.
To practice.
And to the devoting life to practice. And yet, most people will say that it is now the time to engage in activity. And so they go around performing empowerments, giving instructions, gathering an entourage of disciples. And they only speak about that. And so all of these are really great signs of not having given up the attachment to this life.
되는 보도에 배운 나로래 말자리 모든 시위나 오걸 최배왕도 채나 최도 미준비 밀라 최 디주 마제 최기 자와라서베 최인데 최단 튼바 남라야 심재윤인데 고말라 저거베 최인데 뭐 진바 동아의 수림송아가 퇴바 자와로 공바 자와라서 윤데 고말라 고 공바 가시 자와 자와라서 윤데 고말라 저거베
To continue reading from the long soliloquy, being Dharma practitioners, we should advise non-Dharmic people, don't do that, practice Dharma, and so forth. We should advise those who are Dharmic that sentient beings should train in the higher qualities. It is better to keep discipline than to practice generosity. Meditation is better than studying, and so forth. It is necessary to train in these higher qualities.
I don't know what you should be. Take it, Chevy, Cardinal. Chun is ever tea, Tata Susuki, Gula Miki, Tata Mabacheva in Sade, 다다 귤에 미게나 채치마 키루 깨잖아 대외 미기 발람 봉부 돈룰라서 미군베 내기도 깨잖아 대외 미기 다다라야 칸 바자르 마데잖아 시버 골도 미니엠반도고 취제바 다다외나고 매담삼
When I say this, some people say, we are ordinary beings, we cannot develop what is taught in the Dharma within our beings. Now we are so-called aspiring practitioners. If it won't arise in your beings now, it will be even less likely to arise if you are born a dog in your next life. It is less likely still if you are reborn as an ox, a donkey, or an animal, or in another of the eight states that lack leisure. Even now, you cannot get your mind to do anything if your body is even slightly indisposed. So I think there is no better time than now to practice the Dharma. And so what he is saying here is that when he speaks, as he was just speaking above, what people say to this, and the people here are people who are attached to this life. So what these people say to is, right now at this age, we can't practice Dharma the way it is taught. This isn't the time to do that. We're ordinary people, so how can we do that? Instead of doing that, we need to do it. We need to do this in an aspirational way. We can only imagine or aspire to do this. We need to think, oh, may I be able to do this? May I achieve this? May things go well? So we can only have that intention and that and rejoice. So we are all people who have basically the authentic or the appropriate human body. So if we do not develop Dharma in our beings now, then when will we do it? If we don't do it now, will we be able to develop it in our beings in the next lifetime if we're reborn in a dog, as a dog? Or even, or if we're reborn in our next lives as a horse, or as a donkey, or as an ox, will we be able to develop Dharma in our beings on such a, with such a body? We won't, of course. If we even forget about all that, Even if just one day we are feeling slightly indisposed, we aren't feeling all that well or comfortable, then we're unable to really focus our thoughts or contemplate the way we normally do. And so if we're just feeling slightly uncomfortable, it's like we have difficulty and nothing works well. And so in the future, if we're reborn as an animal, how is it possible that we will be able to develop the Dharma within ourselves? And so for that reason, Potowa is saying that there is no better time to practice the Dharma than now. It's a fool's talk to say that, it is the talk of a fool to say that you will do it in sometime in the future. If you're going to practice, you must practice it now. And so this really matches what the great masters of the Kadampa school all said. If there is Dharma that we are going to practice, we must practice it today. So all the Dharma that we are going to practice is practice for today. If you're going to say, I'm going to practice Dharma, we need to do it now. If we think to ourselves, oh, that's something I can do tomorrow, we shouldn't think that way. It is something that we must practice today. So in this way, we should not put off our practice. We must do it and put it into practice now. If we think that we'll do it tomorrow or the next day, first I'll relax, enjoy myself, and then later when I'm old, I'm going to practice the Dharma. If we think that way, it will not work. And so from today on, we need to practice. We need to practice on this very seat. We need to put any Dharma that we want to practice, that we want to do, into practice right now. To continue reading, it is always difficult to be an accomplished master or perfect. Now we must go on our aspirations. Mara does not mean some external dark-skinned and grotesque being. It means the inability to develop the higher qualities despite your own good intentions and good companions. And so what this passage is saying is that there are some other people who do not remember death and impermanence, who say that at this point, the actual teachings, the main body of the teachings has disappeared, and it has declined. And so we might say that if we were to talk about practicing, about accomplishing enlightenment and practicing, we won't be able to achieve result, they say. They say that in the past, the great beings such as Marpa, Milarepa, and Gampopa, who achieved accomplishment and were amazing beings, they were beings who lived in a golden age, an age of perfection. And that's just talk of a different era. That is not something that can happen now. This is a different time. It is a time to go on our aspirations, they say. This is the time to make aspirations. We'll never be able to be like those great individuals of the past.
Shindala ji chela zhuwa gimmi zhung. Da yungu maare, che tugu maare, njungu maare si labdi san, da mi shinda zhuwa shi zhu, simshu cha zhu ruba. Tene te du yi be seng si gam, du yi cik rizu.
But talk like that is actually quite frightening. And the reason for that is that over and above not practicing Dharma themselves, they are telling others not to practice Dharma. They're telling others that they will not be able to achieve anything. They'll say, you can't do it. You're not good enough. You don't have the ability. They are deflating people's inspiration, deflating their enthusiasm. And so such words are the words of the Maras. And so their speaking like this is a talk that shows that they do not understand the actual situation. They do not know the way things really are.
And so
here we can debate with them. We can say, if now is a time when we will not be able to achieve enlightenment through practice, then now is also a time when we will not be able to fulfill our aspirations. The two are the same.
These
two are contradictory, saying that now is not a time to practice true Dharma and that now is a time to make aspirations. These two are contradictory. And the reason for this is that truly practicing the Dharma means that we make aspirations from the bottoms of our heart for the sake of all sentient beings. There is no more profound, no vaster Dharma than this.
And chū gyū shūngā tōngjia tā tōjia chūngā gyōnā yasū.
As Maitreya said, in bodhicitta is the wish to achieve enlightenment for others' sake. And so basically, there's a lot that you can debate here whether this bodhicitta is the primary mind or whether it is a mental factor. There are many debates about this. In any case, if there is no mental factor motivating, the primary mind is not much use on its own. But really, this precious bodhicitta is the aspiration. It's the wish or the aspiration. And there is no greater Dharma practice or no Dharma practice that is superior to this precious attitude of bodhicitta. So for that reason, if we were to say that now is not a time to practice Dharma, now is a time to make aspirations, then this is a sign of ignorance and a sign of being deluded about the Dharma.
Molam debe tu yin se, love you understand. The molam de chun chun rubbi, gay chun chun rubbi, the tepchan rubbi in the vizzi, then there's some of the adi. The lobjonia will match the darkness. Carresana, molam sad, perudusim the chui nangi, yagerochi, chadiore. Jesa digun consented a sangi, debe in, sangi, mandana, pasha, sangi, dena. Malam sehade, meka meki chendu bici to chadi aare. Tini tu sana, tiji malam seje, tiji malam debe tuire sede, malam tiji tepja aare bici. Ti kaya bici karo kola rintangsi la me dengen bici. Tini ziyade, lojung ya bu masih tare.
And if also saying now is a time to go on aspirations, now is a time to make aspirations, when we say that, it's like we are denigrating aspirations. We are saying that they're unimportant, that they're minor, and that they're not valuable. That is a sign of not having trained our minds well. The reason for this is that aspirations are one of the 10 paramitas. So if you don't want to achieve Buddhahood, that's one thing. But if you want to achieve Buddhahood, then aspirations are indispensable. And so to say that this is a time for aspirations and to think that aspirations are somehow second rate or no good is a sign that you have not trained your mind well.
Yeah. Tā kiorāng kī kēdī shēdāng tēnā shē chēvī nā shī jēlā cēn tī lē tāng kī ngī mī mī sī bān rā wā shī jēlā tēnā jī cēn tī lē tōng mū gī bān rā wā chī chā rō tō sī tā shī jēlā zhā rā tā yā jī tā sē tōng rō rā shī tō wā tā kāntā tā jī cēn tī lē tōng mū gī bān jī kāntā jī shī jē kēn lē yā jī cēn tī lōng lē tōng kī mī sī bān
And so if you talk like this, then it sounds like giving up on this life is something that is impossible among knowable phenomena, or that it is unnecessary among knowable phenomena to speak about it in rather logical terms. But such talk is the talk of someone who thinks that it is impossible or that it is unnecessary to give up on this life.
Karresana, Kurangi Karasudusa, Susuki Utizu, Tedela Chayu Indusan, Tendi Luton Tumaris. J. Kurashi it was. Susuki Utin, Tendi Luton Tumaris it was. Da Pabe Kasa Dizuni. Kamsumle chesares. Tene induzane, koraji, sendile shemaya amare, kuzin sendile tang simare, tene induzan, yangar tang kumarwa. Ta suzuki wigan gumindus, tene induzane, ta sendile tangi yesamares. The shijele sendi, le tangi, the shimo dubanovici, that was shan.
And so the reason why it would be impossible for there to be anyone who would have given up on this life is that, as you say, ordinary individuals are all attached to this life. And so because they are attached to this life, they're unable to give it up, as you say. So it's impossible that among ordinary individuals there would be anyone who has given up on this life. And then among noble individuals are beings who have freed themselves from the three realms of samsara. Because they've freed themselves from the three realms of samsara, they do not have any attachment to this life, and therefore they do not need to give up on this life. And so in this way, neither ordinary individuals can give up on this life, nor do noble beings give up on this life, because there is no need. And so in this way, it's like it is as if people who had given up on this life are impossible or cannot possibly exist. So there are many people who are speaking about this, and they say, in the way things really are in these ways, they say, in the world these days, there's no one who practices the Dharma. Maybe there are a few, but there's really no one, they say. There's almost no one who practices the Dharma. And those few people who might seem like they're really practicing the Dharma, they're all fakes. They're not really doing it. So they say that there's no way that anyone can practice the Dharma truly. It's not easy to practice the Dharma, they say. So I've met more than a few people who speak like this. There are actually quite a few who speak like this. And this is a sign that these people themselves have not actually practiced the Dharma. They have their own bad. They have their own bad nature. They have their own inability to practice the Dharma, and they have no wish to practice the Dharma. They have not recalled death, and they are attached to this life. And so then, when they think about other people, they think because they themselves have not are attached to this life and do not recall death, they also assume that other people are also the same. And so this is a sign that they themselves have not recalled death.
Oda dindegi ji tinsa che che bi tu min sa la so ba. Dindegi ge ji shen ge du sa ma la du gi chun ju res. Dan dona du res. Du sa de rang gyu le ya ji. Kabu geweki ji gewe tsawa kebra cheba la ya pache chengi teba kumbhe don dhraya la ya pache chengi tela duze res mato duze duze kangba nabu chigi nalo la min do nabu ndongi ngola rago che dengi tulo nabu kwen dengi dhiji yao manzi.
So in this way, when we say that now is not the time when anyone can practice the Dharma, then that is the Mara. So Mara doesn't mean, Mara means the things within your own being that prevent you from performing white or positive virtuous actions. They are the things that prevent you from increasing or developing your positive qualities. That is what is meant by a Mara. A Mara does not mean that there is some dark building and inside of it there is someone with dark skins and a grotesque face and horns growing out of their head wearing black clothes. That is not what a Mara means. To continue reading, I have understood that remembering death alone is the critical point for practicing Dharma from your heart. If you do not recall death, all your listening, contemplating, and meditating, and all the difficult austerities such as mountain retreats, sealed retreats, alms, solitude, eating only once per day, and so forth that you do, will go toward how much merit you can generate for this life, how much people will respect you, how much gain and fame will come, and your ambitions for this life. They will not become the Dharma. If water does not enter the top of the channel, it will not come out the bottom. If the arrow has no nock, you can load the bow and shoot it anyway, but it will not go where you want it to. Similarly, Dharma cannot become the path if you do not remember death.
다공 가르쳐서는 보도와 니에스 삼바이나 지 니네 최최고 사나 치와 마데바 제더 민둑스
And so what Potowa here is saying that I, Potowa, think that if you want to practice Dharma from the bottom of your heart, then there's no way not to recall death and impermanence.
Chua madena, chuji cheba, partatuel, chuchevi, chunus yevi nea, turn a church's drumindus.
If you practice Dharma without recalling death, then when you look at it from the outside, it'll seem as if you are practicing Dharma, but in actuality, you are not. And so what happens is there are people who say, I'm going to study. And they say, if I study, then I will become well known. Or they say, I'm going to meditate. And if they meditate, they'll become one known. Or they say, if I will go do a difficult practice, go on a mountain retreat, then that's to become well known. Or do a sealed retreat. This is where you seal the wall, you create a wall and you plaster over the wall to your to the door to your retreat place, so you cannot go outside. And so they do this in order to become well known. Or they do it for alms. This means not keeping and storing any food, but always going for alms for their food. And they do this only to become well known. Or there is the retreat of living in a small, of meditating in small one-person tents, moving to any, to various different places. Or you might stay in a single place, in a single isolated place. And people will do this only in order to become well known. Then there are people who say that they're only going to stay on the mountaintops. They will only stay on the mountaintops and never go down into the valleys. Or then they become well known for this. There are people who say that they are going to stay in a lifelong retreat and become well known for this. Or they say they're going to be a bhikshu, a perfect bhikshu. Or they say that they have achieved signs of the practice. They brag about the signs of the practice. Some people will say they have such good practice that that they're invulnerable to weapons, and then they go off and they fight without any weapons. So there are many people who have done things like this, and all of this these are all Dharma imposters. This is a sign of not really truly remembering death from their hearts. This is making a show of it. And they make a show of it, and everyone looks at it, and it seems amazing. But in actuality, these people have not even not practiced actual Dharma for even a single day.
That digi ji kenda chuzi chwe changta dun chwe na xing kenye chayon du xine dini kuzu chwe ya namda yimengi be. Rangdon of the Dungres. Tele Junjia, the Junji.
And so, this is as it is said, when you meet adversity, then the secret signs of the practitioner come out. It's only when you meet the adversity that you can really see the signs of a practitioner. And so there is a story about this.
Rida
So there was a hunter who was going hunting wild animals and deer and such. And so he'd climb mountains and go through passes, wandering all over in search of the wild animals. So one day he came to a cave, and he thought to himself, there's definitely going to be some animal in this cave. And when he went in there, there was no animal there, but there was a lama meditating.
So
he was amazed to see a person here in this area where there is no one at all. There was someone here practicing the Dharma. We're in a completely isolated area. And so he said to him, what are you doing here?
Then lama de nga de gomdur chyap isin tan ju gomdur chyap de yes la.
And so the lama replied, I'm seeing if I can meditate. I'm meditating.
Then go de sar le chi da go ti chi la de nga go yang ger ge chi ta ma shi lama chena ngone tin da de be we mi me london de de je to ma de le ya gom je pe mi si le chi ta ma shi kyo rang gar gom de yis gom je gar gom de yis chi.
And so the hunter was surprised, and he looked around and he saw the lama just sitting there meditating in a completely isolated place where there was no one anywhere near. So he sat there for a few minutes, and then he said to him, so what meditation are you doing? And so the lama said, I'm meditating on patience.
Da lama jin sheba gom de ke kyapa sa lares.
And so he said, well, if you're meditating on patience, lama, then eat shit.
Then lama de khonro sa ji kyapa sa na kyoran so.
And so then the lama got annoyed and he said, if someone's going to eat shit, you eat the shit.
Jeda da denda bichi chan. And
so that's just like a representation of how it actually happens.
Sabha gomren jisan goya medingi. Thangi ta gomde orwa. Ta sabha gomne gom gosa le jisan. Sabha goya mingi.
It's like when there's no need to meditate on patience, you pretend to meditate on patience, and then when there's an actually an occasion, then you're unable to practice patience.